Tools for adjusting composition are located in the Composition tool tab. These include Crop, Rotation and Flip, Keystone and Overlay. In this tutorial, we will look at cropping and rotation. To crop freehand, leave the Ratio menu set to Unconstrained. Select the Crop tool by clicking here or hitting C on the keyboard. Move to the viewer and click drag a crop frame. A semi-transparent mask will hide the area that has just been cropped. This can be adjusted in the preferences if necessary. The orange numbers on the side of the frame indicate the size of the cropped image. Change the units in the pull-down menu here. When you select another cursor tool, the crop is applied so you can work on the cropped image without the distraction of the uncropped area. To crop to a certain aspect ratio, select one from the available list or create one by choosing Add Aspect Ratio. The crop area will now be constrained to the selected ratio. If a keystone correction has been applied, it is sometimes useful to crop outside of the image area. If necessary, tick the Crop Outside Image checkbox. To remove a crop, click anywhere outside of the crop frame or click the Reset Crop Adjustments button in the crop tool itself. To rotate an image, drag the angle slider to the left or right. If a horizontal or vertical reference point is available, draw along it using the Straighten tool. Select it here or simply hit R on the keyboard. This will automatically rotate the image about the reference point to be leveled. To rotate an image by 90 degrees, left or right, use the left and right buttons. Alternatively, use the Rotate Cursor tool directly on images in the browser. Use Shift-R to move through the different straighten cursor options. To flip an image, choose an option in the Flip pull-down menu. To apply a crop or rotation setting to multiple variants, select them in the browser. Then shift-click on the Copy Apply button in the Crop or Rotation tool.